Welcome back, and we're sure glad you're here on WKYT. The Lexington Philharmonic is performing Wind Power this Friday night.
Kelly Corcoran is here to tell us more about this performance, and we do welcome you. So glad to have you in here. Tell us a little bit about Friday's concert. This is going to be a special one.
Sure, yeah. We have three wonderful pieces that we'll be performing. One is by Jessie Montgomery. She is a violinist, a composer based in New York City, and she has a piece called Caught by the Wind, and it's inspired by her brother, who went on a bicycle adventure all around the world, really, all through kind of California down to Mexico and then traveled to Europe. And so it's about cycles, bicycles, and life cycles and things like that. So you hear the wind, and the snare drum has a really kind of amazing, unusual extended technique.
Nice.
It does at the beginning.
That's fun.
And then we're doing a horn concerto by Richard Strauss featuring Richard Dean, who's the associate principal horn player of the New York Philharmonic. He's a Lexington native, so that's really great to have him coming back home. And then Brahms Symphony No. 2 in D major, which is a beautiful, amazing masterpiece. So it's a diverse program, great repertoire.
Wonderful.
And Kelly, this is your opportunity to work with the Philharmonic and show your skills to the community. Tell us a little bit about your background. You've been in Nashville for some time.
Yeah, I live in Nashville now. I've been there 15 years. I conduct a contemporary music ensemble called Intersection, and I was with the Nashville Symphony for 9 years as their associate conductor, but I've conducted orchestras all around the world, and I'm originally from Massachusetts. So, traveled a lot and just love making music.
Some students at UK have been actively promoting this concert and trying to encourage other students to be there. It's student night. How important is that to have young people embrace music and the arts?
Absolutely. Well, orchestral music is alive and well. I mean, Jessie's piece was only composed a few years ago, and so I think it's so wonderful for young people, people of all ages, to have the opportunity to connect with contemporary works like Jessie's piece, and see how music is a way to experience all the things that surround us. And then these great masterpieces like Brahms, which even though it was composed in the 1800s, it pulls on your heartstrings, and it's just so beautiful and has these amazing melodies. And so
Timeless, music
can transport you, you know, and music is a communal experience. And I think having the opportunity to hear this repertoire live by these amazing musicians, it really is always a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Every performance is different, right? So even if you've heard Brahms 100 times, you haven't heard
You'll hear something different.
Yes. Right.
Well, your opportunity to see Kelly conduct and to enjoy Wind Power by the Lexington Philharmonic will be Friday at the Singletary Center for the Arts, lexphil.org, for more information. Thanks so much for coming.
Yeah, my pleasure.
Appreciate
and still
it.
Some tickets available if
Absolutely.
People want to grab that.
Yeah.
Great.
It's a good
Wonderful.
Thing.